everybody, welcome to day 686 of Rhys' Stories. And today I'm going to be reading a story called What the Jackdaw Saw, written by Julia Donaldson and illustrated by Nick Sharrett. And this book was written with deaf children. So I hope you enjoyed this story. The jackdaw flew over the seaside, and this is what the jackdaw saw. Waves crashing, children splashing, starfish sleeping, dolphins leaping, and an octopus touching his head with a tentacle. "Come to my party," the jackdaw said, but the octopus went on touching his head. The jackdaw flew over the farm, and this is what the jackdaw saw. Piglets squeaking, a gate creaking, cows grazing, sheepdog lazing, and a white horse touching her head with her hoof. "Come to my party," the jackdaw said, but the horse just went on touching her head. The jackdaw flew over the town, and this is what the jackdaw saw. Buses rumbling, people grumbling, a taxi hooting, beep beep, children scooting, and a black cat touching his head with his paw. "Come to my party," the jackdaw said, but the cat just went on touching his head. The jackdaw flew over a forest, and this is what the jackdaw saw. A ferret dancing, a deer prancing, a fox jumping, a rabbit thumping, and a red squirrel touching her head with her tail. "Come to my party," the jackdaw said, but the squirrel just went on touching her head. The jackdaw flew into a thundercloud, and this is what the jackdaw saw. Nothing. Jackdaw crashing, lightning flashing, thunder clapping, feathers flapping, and a brown owl touching his head with his wing. "Why didn't they warn me?" the jackdaw cried. "Why didn't you see them?" the owl replied. "Octopus singing, woo-doo-doo, white horse singing, woo-doo-doo, black cat singing, diddly-doo, red squirrel singing, diddly-doo-doo-doo, every one of them touching its head. Danger, danger," that's what they said. The jackdaw flew up to the owl's branch, then feathers twirling, wings whirling, eyes happy, feet happy. The jackdaw learned to sign with his wings. "Come to my party," the jackdaw signed, then all the animals followed behind. The jackdaw flew back to the seaside. "Look who's there, can you see? Octopus drumming, black cat strumming, white horse swaying, red squirrel playing, and the jackdaw singing with his wings, signing with his wings." Then lots more singing friends appeared. "What a great party," everyone cheered. Can you sign these words from the story? So the end. I hope you enjoyed that story called What the Jackdaw Saw, written by Julia Donaldson and illustrated by Nick Sharrett. And as I said at the start, it was written with deaf children, and it's a nice book. So enjoy the rest of your evening, everybody, and I guess I'll see you all tomorrow for day 687 of Rhys' Stories. So bye, everybody. Good luck.